Show me Jesus. Lead me by your Holy Spirit.
Romans 8:14. These are the sons of God, those who are led by His Spirit.
Cause me to pray in your Spirit, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you for your fire, Lord.
First Thessalonians 5:19. Quench not the Spirit. In the New Testament, quench is always used in association with fire. Ephesians 6:18. Praying in the Spirit. Ephesians 5:18. Be filled with the Spirit.